there's a couple of things going on, and we are actually quite excited to see the flurry of activities going on outside here. There's some dance going on upstairs, but we have not seen it because we got distracted by this particular this particular thing going on here, where we are allowed to stencil a few things that we want. It brings art out of just museums, for example. So we don't just pay tickets to see something, we experience it, we go through it. So I thought that's very interesting.
I attended one of these performances for kids. It's called Oodles or Noodles, and it was fun, and I think the kids loved it. It's a fun festival, lots of people performing, lots of people from Singapore performing, which is important. And I'm sure you see a lot of people having a very good time.
One thing that's really good was that really brought out like the Malay culture and Malay heritage, and that's something I feel that Singaporeans don't know so much about this.
Having these kinds of events introduces you to all these interesting art spaces that exist. Mm. Should have come earlier.
Yeah, we should. We're eating dinner. Regret.
Definitely come back. I live here, so I would definitely come back. Yeah.
Definitely come back for the next edition of Aliwal Arts Centre.
Yeah, we'll come back.
Yeah, for sure.
Hopefully, see you next year.